This time, busting through is Davis. Still going. Nope, that's Damien.
By the center. Did a great job on that one.
Pierce had over 50.
The screen, and it's off the hands of Harris and intercepted. Picked off by Darren.
Behind the receiver, but still catchable. And normally when that ball bounces up in the air in the middle of the field like that, and Georgia records their fifth interception.
The ball out, will throw. It is intercepted by Kendrick. Kendrick coming across the way, backtracked. Michigan thought there was holding the end zone. He backtracked from the point where he intercepted the football, but the Dogs will take it. There's still time on the clock and a lot of it. With a minute 28 to go, Georgia's got it on the...
Great job by 11, recognizing the motions, the indicator. He sees that. He knows they're going to try to block. Really poor part. I mean, they left Kendrick alone. I don't know if they expected...
Dogs defense has other plans. McNamara throws to the end zone. Intercepted again. Kendrick in the end zone. Steps out of the back corner.
I thought his receiver was going to continue to the back of the end zone on a corner route. His receiver just stopped. Kendrick goes there in an easy pick.
His route. He might have had something to do with fighting.
Ball pitched to Holden. Look, we don't know this. With only two down linemen, they get it in the flat. And no chance to make a play. He drops back and looks down the sidelines. Intercepted. He tried to get it to Mallory. And Darian Kendrick.
At that, you got to put it up in the air. Look at the confidence of Kendrick. He plays it as a receiver. Sees it the whole way, but set one up in the air. It was too flat, and it gave the undersized Kendrick.
His back to be able to set his feet. Yes, barely. Launches into traffic, and it is caught! Off the carom, but is he in? To the locker room. He fumbles the snap, coming in cold, and it's scooped up. Kendrick with a convoy. Can they chase him down? He gets to the end zone.
Trying to get a feel for what might be happening here this time. He's just not able to handle the ball. He tries to recover it. Gets hit, kept the ball free, and then Kendrick with the speed picks it up and takes it all the way to the end zone for the touchdown.
Buck trying to avoid another sack here. Can he escape? He's going to be spun down for another loss. That was Darian Kendrick who brought pressure off the
line. But really, there's a snap again. Kind of gets him off balance, but he's okay. But look in the backfield. If he got rid of it right away, he had a shot to the right of Skoranek, but he didn't see him. Then he still goes into that.
Second down, here's Helinski to throw on third down, and it's intercepted at the 40-yard line by Kendrick. And he brings it back inside the 20.
Wyatt was inside. If you look at the defender there in the flat, Kayvon Wallace, number 12, see him drift back into the corner route. He's trying to throw it inside.